To get r by itself, I need to get rid of the thing multiplying the r. So it's 4 times r. To get rid of it, I need to do the inverse operation of multiplication, which is division. Division will undo multiplication. So I'm going to divide by 4 on both sides of the equation. So I'm left with r on the left-hand side. Negative 28 divided by 4, negative divided by positive is negative. 28 divided by 4 is 7. R equals negative 7.